If you think, I hope you're going to try this at home, and please leave me some information in the comments if you do.